Okay, first things first, this interior really has to go at some point. It's just way too vivid. I know it's called vivid. I know I picked vivid. When I saw vivid, all I really saw was it had a green couch and a teal floor. That was about it. This starting to get old. So at some point, but not today, I have to change that. But I want to get that out of the way. Now, we have, when I say we, I don't know, me and my computer and I guess, we've been grinding on these levels for a while now. We're back up to a 1.25 million with an extra 2,000 cash for good behavior. And that's enough to, you know, right now it says Thursday in there. It's Wednesday during the week of the double RP, double cash and discounts and stuff like that. It is the 23rd of August. So I think before we miss out on the deals, we do have to make some purchases here. So let's get on the net. Now, just so you're just to recap, we are not obviously going to buy a Tyrus because, first of all, we have no money, even though you got a good discount going there. If I was going to buy anything, I'd buy the RE7B because it is a completely glitched out car that's entirely too fast. But there is a chance that Rockstar will fix this car. Now, people who have paid $2.5 million will be really annoyed. So that's, I'm going to wait and see on this one, first of all, because I have no idea how long it'll take me to get 2.5 million. Then you got the Proto, which is normally 2.7 million, 2.7 million. That's a good discount going. I still don't have enough money. And that car, if you bump it at all, it goes wee off into the distance. So it's very light. So I'm not sure about the handling on it. It is blazing fast. It's probably worth the money, but not getting that. Then you got the 770. It's a good looking car. It's pretty quick. I've already got a tricked out Elegy, which is down where? Somewhere down here. I've got a tricked out Elegy, which probably outperforms it. Probably debatable, but it probably outperforms it. And I'm not in love with the 770. I don't look at the 770, you know, it's a nice car. I mean, don't get me wrong, I have no problems if you want to get a good deal, if you want to get there. So nothing from this page. We're not getting any of that. Now, this leads us to this page, the Southern San Andreas, blah, blah. This is the car I want. It's not really on sale yet, so we're not going to buy it. We're going to hold off on getting the Lampadati Tropos Rally, which is, of course, a Lancia Stratus. At some point, we'll get that, simply because I like something that's really good in the tunnels, in the tubes. It seems to handle better in there than my Elegy. So my Elegy tends to get kind of caught on things. I think the fenders, the wings on the fenders tend to catch and spin it around. This is something I would consider getting, and I may still get this if get the Vapid Desert Ray here, if I can make back enough money after what I'm about to do before the end of the sale. But I'm not like in love with the car. You know, get it? It's these two here, the Vapid Trophy Truck and the Desert Ray, have about the same performance. So given the choice at normal prices, I get the truck. Given the choice at discount prices, I get the Raid. Probably get it in Steelers colors. I may even just get for the Steelers colors, you know, the black and yellow after the sale is over someday if I have a lot of money. But not buying it this session. If you really want to be competitive off-roading, you want to get the BF400 apparently and mod that up. I haven't had a lot of success with the BF400 yet, but that's about, you know, I've tried. I've been beaten by the hell, the Sanchez Sprunk. I've been beaten by Sanchez as well, riding on these. So then I jump on a Sanchez and I get beat by BF400. So apparently it's just my skill. So that, we're not getting any of that today. I may get a BF400 if I have lots of money left over. So, I mean, that's not on sale either, so I can do that whenever. So what are we looking at? What are we going to try and actually get? Well, I think the deal of the day is right here. Now, I haven't beaten the Humana Labs raid, so I can't get this one for my garage. But I can get them as Pegasus vehicles. The critical one is this one. That's the bigger deal. We're going to buy it now. Okay, that's a good deal. That's half price. That's like a $600,000 savings. We're going to buy that now. Did it buy? Is it buying? Is it thinking about it? Purchase pending. There it goes. Thank you for shopping. We'll be confirming, and it'll be available shortly. Come on, we gotta get back in here. And is it still? Can we still get here? And we're gonna get this one too, the $337,000 one. This is going to a garage. But I haven't beaten. Did I? I don't think I did. Let's put this in Tinsel Towers, because I know I have room there. That's going to the garage. But I didn't... I'm confused. But I'm happy. I'm just confused. Okay, we'll take that. Let's head down. What, Lester?
All right. We might be ready to move on this
thing. I'm just not.
If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
Well, when I finally get into doing heist... I will have the vehicle for it. Now let's exit the apartment. What we're going to try and do here is, you know, normally Pegasus vehicles are a complete pain in the buns, but I am a CEO, you see. It's a CEO thing. That's not the right button. It's this button. CEO vehicles. And if we look up here, we can pull the turret. So one of the things that should come up here soon. The Washington. No, come on. Maybe he hasn't been delivered yet. Maybe we might have to wait for the vehicle to be delivered to my garage. CEO. Turret limo. Baller. XLS. You can get a free buzzard. Get the brocade, rumpo custom, dinghy, volatus, chauffeur. My impression was I should be able to drop one of these right in front of me. Okay, now your new insurgent pickup is now confirmed in your vehicle storage. So if I go here, see your vehicles. And it's not there. I'm sad now.
Ding dong.
Yeah, pretty much.
I'm going to miss the gallery.
All right, let's get a free BJ.
Yes. Oh, hello. Thanks for the callback.
And we'll go and we'll pick up, we'll take a look at the truck that we can get to readily. I thought, yeah, I should be able to pull this turreted pickup truck just up anywhere because I'm a CEO. That was part of the deal. Supposed to give me the truck. I wanted brought here. I could have a helicopter brought. But not that particular thing. We'll call it up shortly, however you're supposed to call it up, and we'll... Just take this rental across, and we're not going to keep it. I wonder if you can keep it. Like, can I call this up and then just sell them off? I mean, is that an option? No, we can't park. See, that'd be cool if you could have like an unlimited number of BJs and then just which
oh
that sounds great too, doesn't it? But it's, and just sell them off and make a lot of money. That probably has been tried, and then they got rid of that. So let's go look at this truck here. First things first. It looks great in the garage. And let's see how... Now, you're not invulnerable in here, because you can be shot through the windows. And believe it or not, I'm going to leave it this color. I'm going to leave it this kind of funky green, because apparently you can't really get back to this funky green. And everybody does a funky paint job on them. I might just leave mine. I like the kind of just bought it from the military kind of deal. Military surplus. Ooh, this is good stuff. We're in such good luck here, folks. What looks like the most expensive thing? Is it... Not the Karen. It's definitely this baby with the root beer roof. Check this out. I know this is completely off topic. But this is called, we just spent a lot of money, we're getting back a little money.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Now, I'll be interested if somebody blow up the truck while I'm out there. It's gonna cost them 16 grand if they do it. 14,000? That's beautiful. That's a gift. Keep making that money back. We're not too far from, well, this is bad. Somebody's inbound. Let's deposit our money. Deposit it. We don't want to get robbed. Yes! We're out. Okay, so that's deposit. And we should get in this thing because stuff's getting real out here. And one mod. I'm going to mod it a little bit here. More in the long run. I'm not going to do the full boat on this just yet. But there is one mod that's critical. Because for all this armor protection, and I could take like something like 6 different grenade hits or missile hits, you need to do the windows. Because the windows are not bulletproof. And I think the only reason they do that is for basically balance. So you gotta limo out the windows so that it's hard to hit you in the head. I mean, people probably know where to shoot. It's not going to be... And I'll be all. Is there any? The armor's already done. The engine. Let's get the engine upgraded a little. Not gonna respray it. Not gonna do the lights. Do we have a turbo? 50,000 on the turbo tuning. I'll get there eventually. What would that do? It doesn't seem to. I've already done that. I can get this. But it doesn't look like it changes much. That's weird. Transmission? Is it going to the race transmission change stuff? That's always been a little bit broken, showing you what the result of things are. Let's exit for now. I don't want to blow a lot of money because I'm saving up.
But hey, I did want. What are we doing, guys? Come on. Versus a jet.
I'm not doing anything. I've got plans. So we've got this tank that we can cruise around. I still don't know how I ended up with the one that you can keep. We're just gonna drive here. Oh, that's still my car. It's still there. My CEO BJ is still. Still there, and it's. So what else are we gonna do here? That looks cool. It kind of blocks out the sun. I think we need to reorg things a little bit here. Yeah, we definitely want to take this insurgent, swap it with the full assaid here. Not the full assaid. Where we want it, so it's a sultan. Actually, swap it with the Sultan, and then swap the Sultan with the Sentinel. The Sentinel's up for sale. That's just a sale car. So now I got these two massive vehicles. This I got just because I'm a fan of Top Gear and Richard Hammond. This was, you know, Google that. Google the Mercedes 6x6 Richard Hammond, you'll see some great stuff. And this is just really special. You gotta like this. I can't believe I got the one. I don't have to do the raid, and I've got it. Funky. I can't explain it. I've got it. As far as additional spending, what have I got texts here? Your new insurgent pickup. Oh, let's go look at the pickup. Up here, it's where's Pegasus? Down the P's.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your specialist vehicle is now.
Now what? We might have to take the BJ to find my specialist vehicle. You should probably take the other one because there's a lot of bad things going on. Excuse me. I'm going to let somebody blow up this BJ. There's heavy vehicles all over the place. CEOs are running amok. I just want to see the other truck. Where do I get? That's that one. There should be a marker for where I pick it up. There's our warehouse. Oh, it's all the way over there. See, that's the annoying thing about Pegasus vehicles. Hopefully we don't run into a whole bunch of people just going, let's kill everyone! Although we're in the right truck for it, and we did get the windows tinted, although... Oh yeah, these people are all running. You ran right into the side of my truck. Now get up and run away. Now, I'm pretty indestructible here unless someone takes aim at the windows. That's my only problem with bullets. The kerosene, this is my pawn shop. Okay. Oh, there it is, just parked out anywhere.
Hey, yep, it's not going to be an ad. Probably already.
Now, there you go. Here we got... Now, this is the Pegasus version here. I wonder if it can switch to the turret. I think only passengers can use the turrets. I don't know that I can go in as a passenger. I thought it might be where it's an exposed... someone holding the gun, but it looks like... I wonder if I get in on the other side, can I use the gun? It's a little different color, too, I think. Oh, is that just the lighting changing? Back door? No! You have a second person is the one who has to man the gun. I mean, I can't really, you know, do anything with the gun here, so it's just the same. It's a little weaker than the other truck as far as armor is concerned. And I can't mod it to tint the windows, so it's technically speaking a little bit less for me. You know, this is a nice thing to have for special occasions when I'm on with somebody I know and we can have somebody in here and just have them blast the crap out of stuff. But, and the performance feels about the same. A little slower because I haven't modded the engine on it. So we'll go back, we'll get the other one. Because I can do more with that. I don't know if we use two-toe. See, I don't want to lose that funky just bought this from Army Surplus look somehow. I don't know why. I'm completely in love with it. It's just this tank that's running around. Although I know I'm going to get killed in it more times than I can count. Excuse me. See, there's a buzzard up there. Will he become a problem? Maybe not. We'll see. zoom, zoom. Well, the other thing we have to ponder next is what, Lester?
Hey, it's Lester. Have you captured a bounty yet? Watch your back. You might be next. Just, you know, some friendly advice.
Thanks, Lester. That was good. That BJ's still there. I can have that BJ anytime I want. So, I don't know. Maybe the whole thing will be painted up Black Knight style at some point. But I do think we have some seriously funky stuff going on here. And really bad things happening outside. So, where are we at here? We've got 220,000 in cash. I'll have to tell you, I'm really, really, really severely tempted to actually get a shark card of some level. Some sort of fish card. Just so that I don't have to grind the way I've been grinding. Because honestly, I don't know that I could just keep up grinding these races the way I have been. To get, you know, all the way up to the 6 million you need to get a boat. And another 2 million for this car. 3 million for that car. I have to give you 1.5 million just for... How else is this to try to drive up to the other place of business? It's going to take 1.5 million just to get a Tropos Rally set up. It's going to take another million and a half to get my double dunk headhunter. Protect the targets. I'm not protecting the targets. I'm not even caring. Not involved. Sorry. My bad. Get in the garage before we get shot. I have to buzz it so other people are here. Okay. I don't want to buzz somebody else's garage. I just want to get into mine. Then this pink thing over here, we're gonna turn this into a Donkmeister with the giant donk wheels and take the top off of it and give it a wild paint job over the super wild pink and blue paint and make it the Easter Bunny special. Because, of course, this is all of my holiday special cars. We got all these Halloween specials over here. This is, of course, the Independence Day special. This is, I think, just the football season special for the most part. And then you got, you know, St. Patty's Day on this side. Christmas. We actually got this during the Christmas update. We gave it Christmas colors and Christmased it all up. And it's a real happy Christmassy kind of deal here. And we'll get in it. And when we drive outside, the big tanky-do kind of thing, you know, the armor personnel carrier, is now gone back home. So that's a good thing. It's back where it needs to be. And this car could get blown up at any time, but we're gonna try one more thing here. Just want to try one more time. Tire Associates, CEO Vehicles, Turned Limo, a Baller, no, I don't want that. XLS, a Buzzard, a Brigade, Rumpadinky, I guess you need to be near water. Lotus, a Schaefer, a Washington. We can get a free Washington. Let's call up the magic buzzard. Because, you know, I think that's really... Having the instantaneous buzzard appear. That's really... You know, the whole CEO thing where you're... No,
oh
I...
My God!
No, I didn't want your car. I want to get in my buzzard. And this should scare you more. Look at this. I didn't even close the door, you know? Well, it's a nice night. But that ability to suddenly have a helicopter from anywhere, that's really worth the whole price of the CEO get in the office kind of thing. I'll get it closed. We can chopper command this on over to base offices. Take a look. We'll head over there. We'll take a look at the next purchases. If If I can make enough money, I will get Word Mile High Club. I don't even know what I did.
Hey, buddy, if you want to feel the power pumping through your veins, call me and I'll hook you up with my juice. See ya.
That's the other thing. I can probably have that, supposedly, this should, supposedly. E, there we go. I missed it. I just missed it. You only gotta get close. Hover over. And hit E. And it does the landing for you. Automatic landing. You don't have to bring that sucker down like you did in the older games. But now, let's see, do I go into the office? Yep, go right into the office. I can go out and look down at things if I want to.
Good to see you, boss.
Good to see you, too. We need to give her a name. Well, I did the fan fiction writing when for under Freelancer. My contact point was, what the heck was it? Wasn't an outcast girl.
You're looking
good.
Really?
Oh, heck. I'm having a complete brain fart here. What the heck was the name of the, that faction? Man, I'm going old. I have to look up the Corsairs.
Very sharp, boss.
My assistant in that game that we just wrote into it. It wasn't part of the actual game.
Did I mention that I have an MBA?
Was a Corsair named Corina. I think we'll call her Corina from now on. That'll be a good nickname there. Has, you know, right hair at least. You know, it's so you can pass for a Corsair if you've ever played that game.
Have a good day.
Oh, we will.
I'm ready to go on this end.
Sounds like a plan. Let's see. Let's hop over to the computers here. See E to sit down. I hit E. Okay, pull the chair out. There you go. That looks all nice and comfy. Here we are. So now, what's left? We got 220,000. The next thing in the priority list, as I said, was the Vapid Desert Raid. So we do a little math. And dip 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 dee doo. Calculator. 521,250 minus 220,316. So I need $301,000. That's probably a bit of a stretch for what I'm going to pull off between now and Thursday, but it's possible. Technically speaking, you're looking at about 20 races if you're idling them down to, you know, if you're doing solo races, idle for 8 minutes each time. So you're looking at basically two and two-thirds hours of idling this thing. Do I want it that badly? Probably not. Do I want it badly enough to go and spend actual money on it? I don't know. It's very possible. I mean, you know, to be perfectly honest, there's some times I'd really think about this. And like, I'd like to be able to race the Tropos Rally. I'd like to be able to race the Vapid Contender. Not that anyone races SUVs. I wouldn't mind racing the Desert Raid. I'm probably going to get a Nagasaki BF400, although anytime, you know, if there's an off-road race, I just take what they give you, as, I mean, my own off-road stuff is so slow. Maybe we'll wait and see if we get a sale on one of these two. It's going to depend. It's going to depend on how much time I have. If I have time for 20 races in the next 2 days to get the Vapid Desert Raid, I just don't know. Am I going to spend the money? Look, you know, here's the trick. What else can I get in this game? I mean, yes, there's the 7B, and it is completely glitched out and way too fast for what, you know, what shows here. You see this here? That looks really wonderful. But if you look here, it looks the same. And I think we've all agreed that, you know, the Tyrus gets its doors blown off in a straight line. Everything gets their doors blown off in a straight line by the RE7B. And that's probably, hopefully, going to get fixed. I don't know if I should hope it gets fixed, or do I should I just try to strive to get the car, spend the $2.5 million, and then have, you know, the fastest straight line deal going. It doesn't accelerate as fast as the Tyrus because it spins the tires so badly, and it's a two-wheel drive car. You know, are there other things I'd like here? You know, certainly I'd like a nightshade at some point. That's too much for an old Camaro. I mean, I realize you could get a $500,000 old Camaro in real life, but I think $120,000 for the performance you're getting there. This, you know, the Mamba, man, this, the numbers on here are just so ridiculous. You need a million here, a million there, a million, you know, you have to really pick and choose, unless you've got $7 billion. I love my custom Chino. Do I want a Windsor? You know, I do. Where is the Sterling? How much is a Sterling? I must have passed it. It's here somewhere. The Debauchee Stibby said that's very James Bondy, and I like it. The Z-Type is probably the fastest in a straight line for the classics. Don't really have. Here it is. The Sterling. It's $1 million. That's the one you're going to want to race if you're the benefactor Sterling GT. If you're racing classics, and yeah, that's another million. So you've got millions upon millions upon millions of dollars. You're making 10,000 at a time, 16,000 at a time on a double thing. You know, 8,000 here and 16,000 here. I don't know. I mean, if I eventually get good at heist, I'm just pulling down money left and right. But I mean, it seems like the racing, you're pulling the same dollars per minute as you are with the heist. And so then you could get out of here. Yeah, do it. If we go to Warstock, is there anything else? I still don't have a tank. I still don't have a big helicopter. You know, I'd love a cargo bob. Would love a tank. I do have the Liberator. I do have the Dubsta. You know, I do have a Blizzard. So I'm doing okay. I don't really need any of these. Then you're talking, you go to the boats, and I really don't have a boat. Let's see. The Speeder's probably the zippy one. The Lampredotti Toro, that kind of would be, you know, that's the stylish one. This one I could probably set up and get. I still don't know, $1.25 million for the tug. I don't know what the purpose of that is. There might be a purpose, though. Maybe it helps you move your Galaxy Super Yacht. Still can't create my own Galaxy Super Yacht. That's $6 million away, plus whatever add-ons. And I don't know that you get much of a deal other than it's just another apartment. It's a place to land a helicopter, a place to dock a boat. It has coolness, which I like coolness. I wouldn't mind filming off of this, you know, with Fraps, you know, recording whatever's going on. Be nice to have one moved around, and you can have the thing, you know, have your own boat. So, like, yeah, do I need, you know, at the point where you look at it and say, well, gee, I really need about $25 million. That's got to be, you know, I don't want to spend $100 to get 12 this week. You get a special on it to get $12 million. That would give me a boat. That would give me a couple of cars. But, I mean, you know, at some point there's a part of me that's saying, oh, you know, you should just play the game. And if you're not playing the game enough to get those things, then you probably don't really want it that badly. And we're going to be playing this for a long time anyway. So I think I said, in your presence, I've talked myself out of spending the money on that. I'll spend it, you know, up at the fairgrounds or something like that. We'll go out and have some fun with it some other way. And I'll just keep making these videos and grinding out a couple grand here and a couple grand there until I buy a boat. And on that note, closing out here. And let's see, here we go, stand on up. And on that note, getting away from the... Oh, nice, very nice. Just tuck the chair back in. That's good. I think largely I'm pretty well set up. 100%. I appreciate that, Karina. We got the base offices are set up. I'm so glad that I got the cheapest, crappiest a warehouse that I can't, because I don't think I'm going to do those missions, because it's just, it's high, it's a pain in the bun. You got to kill somebody, I guess, half the time you do it, or every time you do it, or something like that. You've got, then you got to drive around while people take pot shots at you. I guess I could go take you to robbing people, you know. You have a little place to take naps. Or have a lurid affair with Karina. I wonder if Zerva put that in there. Can you have, like, a lurid affair with the secretary?
Hi there. What do you need?
A lurid affair. Do they have that? Pegasus concierge?
Let me know what you want, and I'll tell the Pegasus people to get it ready.
Okay, we haven't purchased. There's the pickup. We can
you
have that.
You know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance.
Yeah, it's 2,000 to pull it from here.
You got a nice fleet, boss.
Okay, look. You know, let's just pull the insurgent out.
They're bringing your personal vehicle around right now.
I didn't get to go. I don't think there's any option for a lurid affair with the secretary, so. Which I realize that's a completely, you know, misogynistic and negative thing. You'd never do that in real life. On the other hand, they do let you have affairs with strippers, so I think. Elite memes are delivering a trailer. Steal it. I don't really. I don't really have a temptation to go steal stuff from. Is that mine? Come on. Oh, here we go. I must have been hitting the wrong button. Nope, my helicopter's still on the roof. Excuse me, but you are really in the way. You're really in the way, too. And you! Oh my goodness, it's just terrible. Is that somebody else's car? I think I just bashed somebody else's car while they were in the... Oh dear, well... Sorry about that. Wait a minute, that's a Stratos. They appear? I think we better leave. On this note, this is the Black Knight in a run. Ooh, so I'm terribly sorry. Did not see you there. I'm sure the ambulances will come and help you. And still getting used to this. It's a little bit much to drive. You get it painted red like that one in Top Gear that they had. It was a similar vehicle. I do like the green. Well, let's see. Let's see if we can take it over the edge here. How does it handle a jump? Pretty well. Not a lot of damage. All right, we're going to take this up the hill. We're going to see if we can take this up the hill and then see how it does off-road. And then we're going to say goodnight. Oh dear, there's traffic. Thank goodness there wasn't a lot of traffic, because there were going to be less traffic. Or it'll be at least more scattered around. Right up the hill, every car seems to be able to do this. That seems to do it easier than most. We've got a good amount of traction going here. Whee! Balance it out. And then hit a tree. But it doesn't seem that it seems to take it with aplomb. That's not shabby. I know I should be trying to steal that trailer, but you know, if someone's got a trailer going, I kind of feel for them. Because it's like they've had to go through so much headache to get there. And now, you know, someone's going to come along and just mess with them. It just, you know, I don't want to do it. Let's see, can we put this? I don't want to put it in the pool. But then I'd have to pay for it. But look at this, you bounce right back out. It really is very capable. Whee! Excuse me. I'm just driving through. Whoop! Excuse me, your Patriot was in the way there. It's just really too small. Really, look at this. It's just in the way. I moved it for you. How's that? It's out of the way now. You should be thankful. Oh, you're a patriot too. It's just so light and airy and. Oh, wait a minute, what? Excuse me, did I hear that right? Excuse me? Did you say what I think you said? Oh, that's a different guy, I'm sorry. So you can be completely aggressive with this thing. And then just drive straight up a hill. Come on, straight up. Let's do it. That's impressive. Yeah, there's a lot of options for getting away from people with this, especially if they're groundbound. And on that note, this is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great night.